lack of places. That is his ground ball, second base, 2-2. Patron to Conklin for one, on to first, in time, dug out by Phil Stahl, and that's a beautiful 4-6-3 double play. Breaking ball, swung on, grounded down the right field line into the corner. That's going to be a fair ball. Conklin around first, heading for second. Shapiro scores, and that's an RBI double, the second double of the game for Chase Conklin.
Conklin sends one out to center field, racing over his Haynes, and he can't get there.
Conklin heading for second, and he's rounding there. He's thinking three.
Swung on, rip.
Conklin jumps, spears it out of the air, makes the catch, and that'll end the inning.
Goal from Rivas. Conklin swings and grounds one to third base. Over to get it is Gonzalez, and he throws across, and Conklin is going to beat it out,
and Ben Patron comes in to score another RBI for Chase Conklin.
Here it comes.
Conklin swings and sends one out to left center field, and that one is going to drop in for a base hit. Arcuri scores. Three packs around third. The throw goes there, and that's a two-run single for Chase Conklin. His third hit of the game. Actually, that's going to be a double. A two-run double for Chase Conklin.
Two balls, two strikes. Potts comes home. The runners go. The pitch is swung on, grounded. The shortstop, Conklin, has it, and he makes the throw across the first in time to get Devin Boone.
A hero throw from Chase Conklin saves a couple of runs, and that's going to end the inning.
Sent out to right field. That is going to drop, and it go roll all the way to the wall.
Ford out to get it. Repack coming in to score, and Chase Conklin has a head-first dive for an RBI double, and now it's a 9-1 game.
McNelly is swung on and popped up. It's going to be on the infield. The infield fly roll is called. Boone will drop it, and Chase Conklin's heading for the plate, and he's going to score. No throw from Boone. Great heads-up base running by Chase Conklin. Waiting for Boone to drop
1-1. Conklin's digging for third. The pitch is up, and Chase Conklin has third base stolen, second stolen base of the game, and he wants this pitch. Conklin grounds it up the middle, and that's going to get through for a base hit. Giuseppe Arcuri is going to come in to score, and that's an RBI single for Chase Conklin, and the Gens are on the move. Still nobody out.
2-2. Conklin swings and rips one. That's going to be a base hit. Zev Moore comes in to score. Rounding third, heading for home is Repack. The throw from Shepard is going to be cut off,
and that's a two-run single for Chase Conklin, and he's made this a 9-4 ball game.
The pitch. Chase pops it up, sends it out to left field. That's going to be trouble, and it's going to drop in. That's a single for Conklin. He's around second, and it's going to be a double. He slides in,
and that's going to be an RBI double for Chase Conklin. Repack comes around to score three straight extra base hits to begin the bottom half of the sixth inning, and it's a 6-2-2 pitch. Swung on, ripped past DeNicola into right field. That's a base hit. Rounding third, heading for home is Repack, and Shepard can't pick it up again. And Lorenzo Repack comes in to score on the RBI single by Chase Conklin.
A little number. Conklin has it.
He throws home. Melnick puts the tag on, and DeNicola is going to be out at the plate. Great heads-up play by Chase Conklin. Throws home, saves a run.
Brilliant performance today by Chase Conklin. Went 7-for-8, a whole bunch of RBIs. I'm calling him the MVP, the ACBL Championship MVP. And the Trenton Generals are the champions of the ACBL.